Okay, this is Maytech 90 mm hub motor. I'm now show how to replace the PU tires for you. Firstly, remove the screws one by one. And then some the trucks put here and remove the cover and the stators together. Yeah. Then use a small tools and put on there and remove the PU tire. Yeah, it's very easy. And then choose the colors, the PU colors, and put into. Yeah, it's very easy. Put the stator and the covers together. Yeah. And put the screws one by one. Yeah, that is very easy. Thank you.